Right now, Detroit police are trying to find an arsonist who torched a home while people were sleeping inside. This happened after 5 o'clock this morning in Detroit's Greenfield Park neighborhood. That's on the west side. Police say that somebody poured gasoline on several doors of a home on Edgevale Street, and then the suspect set the gas on fire. Luckily, everybody in that home got out okay.